All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Today we actually have episode number 6 of Middle Earth: Shadow of War. Now, our last episode, we were actually getting diminished by a lot of the orcs in this game, and we pretty much got shamed on ourselves compared to us shaming any orcs. So the karma was real, the payback was real, but that's okay. We're about to redeem ourselves here tonight, guys, and we're going to go ahead and get some more Shadow of War action for you guys. So let's go ahead and get started. Now, last mission that we were at, I don't think I've actually remembered precisely, but I know we had to go somewhere around here. Now, what is this right here? Commander. I think that's one of the guys that got me. Now, we're going to have to somehow level ourselves back up and get some of our things going back in to kind of see what's happening here. Now, one second, let me go ahead and switch that scene. Alright, now what we were doing, trying to remember. What's up, Judas? Yeah, this one's good, this one's good. Part one was great. Part two, you're gonna pretty much get the same thing, so if you enjoyed one, you're definitely gonna enjoy two. Let's see, where are we? Wait, where am I? Oh, this is me right here. Wait, what? Oh, no, we're up here. Okay. Well, let's clear some areas. What do we got down here? We'll go ahead and head over to this monument. We're going to take that down, and then we have a couple other little objective missions here. Oh, we got two captains here, level 25, and it doesn't show me the level of that one, so that one's actually unknown. We're going to have to actually get one of the spies to tell us exactly a little bit more about it. It's very cold. Yeah, it got cold. Absolutely. Well, it's warming up a little bit in some areas. It's warming up a little bit. All right, so let's go ahead and get to our objective here. See what we got. So we're heading out that way. All right, let's go. All right, we're out of here, guys. We're out of here. Go. You want to help me? Thank you. Right, see you later. Anybody else? Yeah, they spotted me, guys, but we're out of here. Yo, grab this real quick. All right, grab that, and now run! We're going to go right through the cave. No, there's no cave there. What am I talking about? The cave's right over here. All right, we're out of there, guys. Thank goodness we got this really fast sprint. Dr. Chiss can make it feel better. I hope so. I really do hope so as well, man. It's gonna be okay, guys. It's gonna be okay. Alright. 300 feet from that monument, guys. We're gonna take it out. Don't wanna touch that. Dude, I gotta watch it here because the captains are gonna.
Something just moved over there!
Dude, climb up, climb up. Really, dude? Why is he not?
Die, worm! Quit to the beacon!
No.
Find the grave walker!
There we go. Come on, get up top. And now destroy it. Hey. There you go, the monument's been destroyed, guys. Grab the gem. Stop it. Let me just grab my gems real quick. Thank you. Can I dominate you? Thank you. Can I dominate you? Thank you. Oh, hey, not very nice. Not very nice. Now, how about you come and work for me? Work for the Bright Lord. Come on. Good job. Hey, you cannot sneak up on me like that. Punish him. There we go. Discipline is key, guys. You, sir. Oh. There we go. Smack him in the face with the axes, guys. Alright, we're good here. Just dominate him. We're just gonna have him work with us, too, right now. Let's just do it. I'm trying. I'm trying, Perry. I really am. This is gonna be a hard mission. We have a couple other objectives around here. Now, this one is... That's the only way to get him in. We're going to get this guy out of here first. He's level 25. We're going to take him out first. Let's see what else we got. Oh, no, you didn't.
We'll take you apart.
Okay. All right. There we go. Hit that guy with the shield. Oh, my God. Let me get him. There we go. Come on. Okay. They're not going to let me. Just get this guy. Why not? We need somebody. All right, let's get that guy with the shield. We need a shield, man. He's going to help big time. All right, guys, we're looking good. Let's go and get this guy. He's going to be right over here. Let's climb up top, actually. Oh, we actually got to start the mission. So it doesn't even matter what we do here, guys. Let's go ahead and queue it up. Look at this guy. Boom, bot. Rapidly killing enemies from stealth. Okay, start. Let's go. Who's this
See
guy?
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Oh, the Cargor is just taking out that orc right down there, guys. You know what I should have did was get these archers. You know what? Let's get the archers. No, 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 no! Take the archer. We need to cover the high grounds, guys. Cover the high grounds. All right, he's dominated. Now we need to see what else. Okay, this... I almost forgot like what button was actually into this mode, but we figured it out. Okay. Where is he? He's right there. There he is. This guy's rocking that gold armor right now, guys. Look at him. All right, so he's dazed by a Karagar attack. So if I can get one of those, would that actually help us? Guards, man. A lot of guards. How about we activate? Hit him.
You will obey.
Oh, yeah. All right, who do we need? This guy right here. Who is this guy in the black shadow? Oh, okay. All right, then. All right, we're good. Oh, come and work for us now. That's right. Come on. Now we got him. Finally. Now we're gonna get this one too. Alright, he's dominated as well. Who else do we got? Well, that guy's been taken out. Don't. Hey, hey. Don't be hitting me like that. Alright, guys, we're looking good. We're looking good. Grab these items here, guys. Grab these items here. We're gonna dominate these guys from the back. Get him, go. The much more we can have help us, the better it's gonna be, guys. Gotta make this level a whole lot easier. Alright. Did you hear that? Right on. Hold on 1 second. I wanted to make sure we weren't lagging or anything. Get this guy too. Alright, we don't got many of our guys in the ranks there. Oh, we should have did a death threat with him. That's gonna, he's gonna be prepared for us. All right, let's get ready. Do nothing to him? There we go.
Shouldn't have bothered getting back up.
Finally.
I'm just gonna put you down again.
Yeah, well, you're not this time, buddy. Oh, yeah, not this time. He's not too bad right now. We're gonna take care of him without any problems. It's actually easy. Alright, now that you're down, buddy, you're mine. Let's get him. Alright.
You serve me now.
Oh wow, we recruited him.
You will be done.
Alright, we recruited him. Sweet. Let's give him a command. Let's find out what we want to do with this work, because I really don't know right now. We can make him a bodyguard and have him ambush. All right, let's see. Let me go after one of the weaker ones. It's a really good game, Scarborough. Really good game. I'm trying to think. I don't know what I want to do with this guy. Make him a bodyguard. Yeah, we're just gonna make him a bodyguard. Alright, so now that he's recruited, everything's in order. What was the next line of interest here? That's it. Everything is clear. Now, what is this? We're going to go ahead and set that waypoint up. All right, let's go ahead and grab this stuff real quick. Hey, did he just try to sneak up on me, guys? Yo, I need some feedback, guys. Are we, any lag at all or anything? Are you guys okay? Hey, don't attack my little pets. All right. Let's figure this out. What is this?
Whatever it was can sort off.
We're gonna have to go ahead and inspect this area here.
Here they are.
Like the sound of that.
Oh, he's following me. Oh, but thank you. All right, let's get out of here, guys. You guys are okay. Thank you, Casper. I just dominate this guy. Are you serious right now? There we go. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's get to that monument, guys. Let's go. Keep it up, guys. Unless the quest area. What? Oh, I'm not worried about that. Okay, so that was just a little... What is this? Oh, I didn't draw him out. Okay, so we gotta kill enemies by stealth. Duh. Well, since we're already out here, I mean, we got this guy to go after anyway. Draw out by killing his defender. So we're gonna get this guy first. Great, why not? We're just gonna do that, guys. Be worried about this right away. This game is really good. I love it. It's really good. Let's get a death threat on this guy. Okay. All right. Keep him busy, guys. Keep the other gorgs busy while I'm out of here. Okay, I'm out. Adios. Hey, help him up from above. All right, thank you. All right, see you guys later. Hey, you guys didn't see nothing. Nope, nope. There we go, there we go. Gotta get this, gotta get the workers. Okay, yep, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Oh, climb up, climb up, climb up top. Go, 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 go! Get on top some more. Oh, the alarm? Oh, gosh. Well, the alarm has been triggered, guys. That means we... we'll get doomed. Ooh, explosive barrels. Are you serious? Oh my god, climb on top! Run! Ooh, dude. Thank you. Can I grab that? Thank you, guys. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. Alright, let's go ahead and do this mission. Alright, so let's find his defenders. Let's take them out. Let's get this guy out. Let's recruit him. Probably we cannot, so we're probably going to have to put a shame on him, guys. So a shame it is. Let's go. Let's start it.
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
Alright. His defenders are going to be the guys in the yellow. Oh, he has a lot. Keep your eyes open. It's still here. Wow, that's a lot of them, guys. That is a lot of them. Let's go and investigate this area. Woo! Whatever you're sleeping about better be tasty. No short second. Get them on fire. Kill the tar. Come on. Join me. Join me. Yeah, and you as well, buddy. You as well. I'm getting these shield guys to help me out, guys. Happy Valentine's Day to you too, Coco. Guys, happy Valentine's Day, everybody. I think I gotta kill this guy. Oh, don't kill them. Oh! That actually hurt it. Helping me for now, why not? Okay, that hurt it. That really hurt it. You, sir. All these shield guys. Thank you, Coco. No problem. Thank you for the share. Alright, let's watch out. Let's watch out. He's still... Okay, you guys are really helping me out here, which is really great. Whoopsie daisy. Everyone get it! You'll never get me alive! Jump him from behind! Alright, let's get this guy with us. No, let's capture these archers, guys. Get the archers out of here. Let's go. The Bright Lord. I love how we have like our handprints all over them. Watch out, guys. Alright, we're gonna get away to the other side. Take him out. That's right, take him out. Oh boy. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Alright, take this guy out once and for all. Oh, no you don't, buddy. Not today. Oh. You know what, you guys? And I'm gonna need some help back from all that, though. Alright, he's still alive, guys. He's still alive. Come on. We gotta take out all these defenders. That's a lot of people to take out. I'm gonna capture. No. I'm gonna capture these guys one by one. Oh, yeah, they're all facing the other way. This is perfect, actually. Oh, this is bad. Oh, now they know we're here. Time to get out of here now. Oh my gosh. Woo. I'm trying to get help. Thank you for the share, Magic. Oh! There we go. Top of that thing and ride it and take out all these people. Let's go guys, get that progress rolling in. Oh, not today. I see. No, I wanted to get on him. Oh, that's not gonna happen. You know what? I got an idea. Be serious. Need some health back. Good job. Oh, now he's coming.
What happened to my defenders?
Happy Valentine's Day. One second here. Okay, I think we should be all right. We are right. Let's get back in there. Oh, we're trying. Let's get some health back, guys. And they're not gonna let me. Let's get this guy with the shield to actually help us out right now. I know, right? Hey, Magic Killer, don't worry about it. It's all good, bro. It's all good. I got a date with my fans right now, guys. I really appreciate you guys. Let's get this guy gathered up, too.
Bleed, you stupid club.
Oh, go. Get this guy too. Yo, buddy, where you going? Come here, where you going? I need some intel. Got you, I got you. Booyah! I need you, to be honest. We don't need no more of these informer guys. Unless we want to do death threats. Hit him down. Ooh, buddy. Okay, alright, we just did that. These guys, let me tell you, these guys, he just walks right through his buddy. He don't even care, he just wants me. Let's get these. Oh, that hurt it. That actually hurt it. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Wow. All right, where the hell is that archer? Come here, you. You are getting carried away with those arrows. Thank you. Now you. Wait, what the? Man with the shield. I need you. You're a good tank. Okay, hold on, hold up. I'm gonna go ahead and just grab this really quick. Alright, what else do we got? Alright, we're gonna go ahead and collect some of these collectibles right here, guys. These are gonna really help us. Guys are just standing there. They're like, hey. They don't want to be murdered anymore. They're like, we're done. Whoa! He just got me from the back. Okay, you guys want to dance? Let's dance, shall we? Yeah, yeah, that's right, that's right. Come on, join me. Join the Bright Lord. That's right, work for me. You too. How about you? You want to join too? Good job. You guys are all choosing the right side. Are you? You gotta go. You are just interfering now. That's enough, guys. You guys really want to dance? That's a big no-no. How about you join me? Oh, no. Okay. All right. All right. All right. Well, we're gonna take you down. I'm gonna turn around, knock you down, take you down as well. And then you want to dance, all right? Oh, you didn't want to go down so easy. Well, then I guess you passed the test. Taking them right on over, guys. Hey, thank you, Hardy Knight, for that. All right, we gotta get the shit shield guy, guys. Oh God, we got another gem here to grab. So wait. Yo, Autumn, thank you so much for the ad. Okay, this area is good. But this guy is ready for me. Look at him. Okay, how many orcs do we have around us? A couple archers up there. Okay, that's it. Let's get some aerial support here, guys. Well, tap. We're gonna get this guy really quick. All right, we're looking good. We're looking good. All right, did I take out the orcs? I took out the orcs. Sweet. Are you serious? There we go. We gotta start using the traps around us. They're gonna help us a lot. Thank you for the 500 likes, Magic. Thank you, Benny. Oh! Oh, we just brought in the big guns now. Oh, big guns now. We're gonna let them just fight each other off. Let them fight each other off. You know, let's kind of get this guy away out here. Where'd he go? Disappeared on me. No, I want to get this archer up here. Got him. Thank you for the share, guys. Alright, this is it. This is all good. This is clear.
Too bad. Why are you wasting meat? It took time and skill to butcher that. Here, let me show you how it's done.
Level 29? Yeah, knock him out, knock him out, knock him out.
You'll make a good meal. Fresh meat.
There we go, come on. Oh, we're gonna take down this guy once and for all. Get behind him, get behind him. Go, 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 go! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Come on.
Oh, did I interrupt your battle?
Yeah, you almost did.
Meat doesn't cut me, I cut meat!
You cut the meat? Ooh, you're broken, buddy. Come on, let's bring it on. We got him, guys. We're probably going to shame him. He's a level 29. He's pretty high level. Put that shame in his face. We got him. We got him. Sweet. Where are those arrows? We got some arrows right down there. Let's collect these arrows, guys. We need them. All right. What else do we have? All right, there's a lot of guys down there in battle. Is that him?
Gosh.
Is that? All right, I don't know. Oh, this thing is broken. Get it, take it, take it. Okay, you guys are just in the way. Really? Wow!
Our warriors are tougher than you are.
I need that. I need that. That. This guy. This thing. No, not the big guy. The big guy. Get the. Thank you. Finally. Oh my God! Why was it so hard to get him? Come here. Come here. Ah, that works too. Alright, eat him up, eat him up, eat him up. How's your health looking? Oh, his health is looking great. There you go, smash him. Smash him around, come on. There we go. Love riding this big thing, it helps. Yo!
Man swine! You and your ground will fall before me!
Thank you for the burger and fries and football, Juicy. Thank you for the letter. We got a letter with the burger and fries. That didn't really work too well. Oh! Dude! Whoa! Mount, mount! There we go, there we go. Come on, smash, smash, smash! What is he doing? No! He killed my big... No! He killed my thing! You, sir, killed my pet! You got a thing coming. Let me break you. Now that you're broken, you are mine. Kill my big pet. And a football. Woo! Juicy, thank you, guys. Follow Juicy, man. Juicy's lit right now, guys. Follow her. Follow the gifters, guys. Let's go. All right, let's recruit this guy.
I am with you.
All right, you're with me? Good. I'm glad. Well, I need you to stay and fight with me. Come on, let's go. We got some experience points for that one. That was pretty good. All right, let's go and close that battle report. So this area is secured. We took it over.
That's one less thing to worry about.
Yes, it will be easier to traverse this area now.
Yes, it will. Good. As long as we keep the areas in the blue zone, guys, we are good. But what is this? All right, we're going to go ahead and help this guy out. Let's see what this is all about. All right. Are we here? Oh, it's right there. Okay. All right, let's go. So one of our guys is going to go against one of the enemy orcs. However, ours is a level one higher, so hopefully he wins, and he's bigger too, so this should be an easy match for him. Should be. Unless something dirty goes on.
Over there!
I'm glad I recruited this guy, because he's so weird, so I had to. Thank you for the burger surprise again, Juicy.
Were you jealous of all the attention that I was given that blob? No worries. I'm more than happy to focus on killing you now.
Well, then bring it on!
Time for a serious beating!
Yeah, well, I'm gonna take your men and have them work for me. Whoa! How'd you do that? This guy can teleport! Ooh, that finisher though. I didn't even give him a chance to get up. We're in the red zone, guys. Like, how about we just jump out of here? Yo, we killed that orc. We can't even recruit him. We murdered him. We butchered him. Wow, right in the back of the face. All right, come on. Here we go. Close it. Woo. Trying to see what he probably got a good archer for us. All right, so that should really clear up this area really good. Look at that. We're good. What is this? I'm going to take this guy out. Why not? Let's do it, guys. I need the XP. We need to level up because we're having issues right now in certain areas because of our underlevelness going up. We're only level 25. Oh, that's a stronghold? No, it's not stronghold. Oh, the Maradar stronghold. Our stronghold is level 62. Got it. Guys, give me 1 second. I'm going to go grab some, H2O. Alright, so far so good, team. So far so good. What do we got going on? H2O, you already know. Blah, blah, blah. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Alright, what do we got? Oh, we got that mission to do now? Well, let's go for it. He's gonna be right back this way, so let's get him. There's traps around here. Ah, so he's anywhere. We gotta find our target and tag him. There he is.
Ishmosh.
Ishmosh. Oh, let's get him. Magic Killer's laughing at me. Dominate, dominate. Let's go. Let's go, guys. You need to work for me. You interrupt with my doing? How dare you? There we go, guys. There we go. Okay, never mind. Never mind. He got me. Ouch, 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 ouch. Really? Really? I almost had him dominated. Can't even do any dominatrix in this game. Seriously? Come on. You need to come work for me, too. Let's get these spearmen. Spearman dominated. All right. Well, we need to see what else. Got you. Got you. Got you. Got you as well. All right. Time to get the slave workers. Slave workers come in handy, too, guys. Hey, where you going? Come here. That's right. You guys ain't going nowhere. Got him. Got him. He looks like... Why do they look like Goro, but just without all the arms? All right. The dominatrix is real, guys. The dominatrix is real. Now, this guy is going to be right there. Do they have any barrels or anything around him? Let's get around the back. Let's get around the back. Are you serious? Wow. Got him. Got him. Grab his leg. Georgia, thank you so much. All right, let's get on top. Got... No, why are you climbing down? This dude, I swear this guy is like on something right now. All right, clearing the area even more. What do we got? Anything good? There he goes.
So, thank you, Jane. Again. After all this time, you still haven't learned anything. Mordor belongs to the Uruks. Mordor belongs to Sauron. Now, I'll show you what we do to unwanted invaders.
All right, well, show me.
Show me.
All right, you, sir. Ooh, nice.
I'm not staying around for this.
Like a
another day.
No, no, no. You go nowhere, buddy. Sorry. Take it and accept your fate. He's burning. I gotta get ready to. That's it. Dominate him. Go, go, get him, get him. Oh, you son of a gun. Let me have him. Just let me have him. Thank you. Woo! That's right. I'm gonna recruit you now, buddy.
You will serve the Bright Lord.
These guys need to get away.
Sauron. Sauron.
All right. Good. Good. See, now his words just flipped around. Right. Good. Great job. Alright, well, I'm gonna go send him out, but I don't know if he's gonna be able to fight that guy. But do it. Send him out, guys. Better than me, I'm gonna go do all the work. Why do I gotta go kill all the orcs? Let these guys do it. You did not just hit me. Alright, area is secured, guys. Area is definitely secured. This area is done. What do we got? A monument? Fast travel point? What? Let's go ahead and unlock that fast travel point. Where is it? Right over there, guys. Not far at all. Sweet. Let's go.
Something!
An intruder!
Oh my god, these guys just hate me. They hate me so much. Alright, climb up top. Go. Man, if I can climb buildings like this, this is some pot crawler right here, guys. This is what I'm talking about. Alright, let's go and unlock this thing.
Milia Kenneth Lean, I'm on the arm.
Good. All right, we got two more places. One more. Got it all, guys. We got it all. Sweet. Now we just exit. All right. What else do we got here? What is this? So they got some kind of ritual going on here. Now this is one of Shelob's things. We're right next to it, so we might as well. Sheila, what am I gonna do with you?
He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the light.
Okay. Almost there. Got it. Man, we rely on the vibrations. Wait, is that the Shelob in the
elf? A spider always lies in wait. But for what?
For a big
Well, we might as well go for it, guys. Let's go. Domination time. All right, what do we got? Ooh. Let me get this artifact real quick. Let's go. What the heck? Got it.
No ab.
All right, we got that as well. Okay, what's next? Well, we still got to take this guy out, so let's go for it. How was it that we had to get him again? I don't remember.
What was that?
Thank you, TGS Boo. Thank you so much for the share, bro. Yo. Alright, that's it. We're hitting it up, guys. Let's go. Get the climbing.
Climb it up.
Back in that red zone.
I'm not a maggot.
What do we have to do for this guy? What do we got to do again? Draw out by rapidly. Oh, we got to kill him in stealth. There's no worries for the rest of your days.
Look, there's been a murder. Nothing gets away from me. The talk there. After look, you dumb rats, ready to die. I'll raise the beacon. Now you go.
No, you guys do not. These guys always want to hit the beacons. Why? Oh, here comes the big guy. We gotta really watch it now. All right, get on top of this big guy right now, guys. There we go. Oh, we need to get somewhere to hide. I hate that I keep grabbing the wrong guy. Alright, we're gonna climb this big guy again. Get behind him. I'm on him again. That's it. Knock them down, guys. Big time. No, just take this guy out. Alright, so we cleared this area just now, which is great. Let's see what else we got. Stealth kills, that's what I need to do, and I haven't been stealth killing at all. Yeah. Got him as well. The guy up top, so let's climb up top, see where he is.
I wanted a good brawl.
Come on, get him too. Go. And we're burning, we're like burning our enemies now. Wait, was I really supposed to select the mission first? Oh, wow. I don't even think we're in the mission right now, guys. Are you serious? That's hilarious. Oh, whoopsie daisy. Now we can do it. All right, here he is. All right, get them from stealth. Let's go. Let's do it.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Oh, yes, that's right. That is definitely right.
Must have imagined it. Well, if it was something, you'd better stay away.
Sneaking up on him. Oh, here he comes. He's mad.
My boys are dropping like flies. What's going on?
We're gonna need your help, buddy. Grab your stuff. Go. Got him.
If anything's out there, it will regret making me hunt for it. We'll have it cornered soon.
Here we go.
I strike to you, maggot.
Your struggles mean nothing. Soon the great serpent will arrive and swallow the world. But first, the realm must be cleansed of man filth. Only then will it be fit for her jaws. Die, and make way for the great devouring.
Yeah. All right, now you're delusional. Not today, buddy. Not today. There we go. Take him out. Let me try to get a little hit on him. Got him dazed. We got him dazed. Sweet. Wow. Alright, that's it. Climb this guy. Let's go. Get him!
Show up with me! Break the bones!
Alright, that's
sweet!
Oh, they won't let me do anything! Oh, you know what? Wow!
You can't be done already. I haven't gotten my jollies yet. Get up so I can have my bloody jollies.
Wow, he didn't even want to kill me. Okay, how did he? I don't know what he did, man, but he got me, guys. First of all, we need some health back. Wow, these archers are really annoying me. Go get this guy. Wow, climb up top. Come on, go. They poke you with that arrow and it just interrupts everything. Not anymore. You for the gathering. Let's go. Thank you for the likes, guys. Alright, let's see what we got. Hey, yo, whoa, where you going? Get that shield guy, we need him. Alright, never mind. They're not gonna let me right now.
I strike!
Let's go boom! Nope, not today. No boom with me.
Delicious parry!
This guy. Let me tell you something about this guy. Come on, capture these guys. That's right. Oh! Nope. Karen, give me my health back. You took my HP. I want it back. Thank you for the share, Mr. Snowman. All right, what else we got here, guys? Who's on my side? All these guys? Sweet. What's his weakness, anyway?
Luga.
Oh, execution attacks. Get him dazed. All right, so let's get him dazed. Got the shield guys around him, though. Just helping him out big time. Come here. Come close to me. Come on. Well, let's just gather some decoys for now. I can use some shield, man. Wow. You grabbing the wrong one. All right, so let's get him on that execution attack.
Oh, yes, it hurts.
Oh, no, you don't. No execution? Really? There we go. Get him!
This is so slow.
There we go. Now you're dazed, buddy. This is my chance to get you. Come on! Yes! Stay dazed, come on. Now that you're...
I'm quick!
Oh, you adapted. Okay, that's fine. You adapted to that too.
I'll snap your bones! Oh, for that one again!
Oh, there we go. Now we got him. Woo! Alright, we're looking great, guys. We're looking great. Why not? Let's recruit him. Let's get him on our team. Let's get him in, guys.
I'll get anyone you want.
Alright, good. That's the kind of attitude I like. We're taking over the whole army, guys. Good job. Alright, so we gained him, which is great. He did the little challenges that we had to do with some aerial attacks.
I've seen it.
But this area should be done. Alright, let's take a look around. Yo, this whole bottom section is like almost like done. We're level 26 now, which is great. That That stronghold is gonna be mine. But first of all, we gotta clear out here. This is gonna make the, we're gonna make the stronghold weaker and weaker. So what is it right now? Their stronghold is, how do I know? Oh, right here. Good. Let's just finish this mission up. Thank you for the share. Alright, so it's not too far away, guys. From 100 feet, let's go. Take the run for it. Can't call Uber, guys. We gotta run it. We gotta run it like Chris Brown. Let's go. One of the side missions, so I guess we can do it while we're here anyway. Got it.
Queen.
Very close. Okay. We just knocked the shit out to the ground. Dark, thank you for the follow. Rudy, thank you for the share. Here we go, guys. Go, 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 go. Right there. What is this all about?
You! The orc wishes us to chase him. We will give him his pursuit.
Okay.
Long for this opportunity. I relish it.
Oh, you're just a big guy, aren't you? Woo! All right, let's recruit him up, guys.
Yeah, I will serve the Bright Lord.
All right, good job. You chose the right side. But this time, when we ambush, guys, we got plenty. Look, they only got what, 3 more people on their team? Oh no, we got 2 hidden ones actually. All right, guys, pull out. We gotta run. All right, let's check the map again. Who else was next? Over here. Let's get this guy. Mark him out, guys. Mark him out, and let's go. 1,000 feet. Man, not too bad. Is our target.
Dark mistress, I don't care what they call it. This is a giant, disgusting spider.
Yo, thank you for the shares, everybody. Where is our target? Yay. We have no idea where our target is right now, guys, but we're gonna find out soon enough. Gotta be around here. There he is. We got him.
Taz.
Is this the one that sings, can be grabbed or mounted without first being awakened? Really? Middle Earth, that old war, Dylan. I love water. Water is amazing, guys. Always good to drink a lot of water. All right. Oh, stretch, stretch. Oh, right there. All right, let's try this again. Oh, we're gonna take this guy out once and for all.
I
Actually, go ahead and gather up the archers, guys. We're gonna need them. Get him. Get this guy. You, buddy. Come on. It's on Xbox One. Yep, Xbox One, PS4, and PC. Alright, what else do we have going on here, guys? Who's coming after me? This guy never saw me the whole time? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. What is that? Get him! Ooh.
Cool.
But I can't possess them. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get this archer right up top, guys. Don't dominate. Let's go. Showtime. Ow. Get him! Right. Oh, here he goes. This guy loves singing. Oh, I'm gonna sing all right. Come on, showtime. Really? Get out of there. He's dazed. Oh my god. Oh my dear jeez. Can you? No, he's dazed. I can't get him. Oh, whoa. Wow. That damage though. You can't be serious. I hate how they do that. Okay, you know what? Let's just get up top. Dude, give me some health. I need some health right now. Thank you. You were very kind. And you, I need you to help me too. I need some help. Thank you for cooperating, Magic. Thank you for the follow. Alright, let's go and get this guy too. Yo, he's getting pretty low on health, guys. Oh, no, you didn't. No, you did not just back attack me. Guy does not give up, does he?
I've got them now.
Oh, he's broken. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Wow, he's not gonna let me. Now I got you. Let's recruit him. Let's get him. We're gonna take over this region.
Where's my song?
Bye to your song. All right, good job. All right, you can work for me now. What are you guys looking for anyway? What am I doing, just collecting the flags? Aw, thank you, Mad Hatter. I know, I love this game. This game is very fun. Okay, those flags are captured, guys. Let's get this one. Oh, whoa, he's already with us. Oh, look, I just hit one of my own. What are they doing? Alright, let's get on high ground here, guys. High ground. Alright, map check. This region is done. Let's go ahead and just get this. And then we got two raids to do. Let's do this one. Because we're gonna be prepared this time for that next... Ooh, no, you didn't. All right, let's go. Let's go. Now! Give it a likes, everybody. All right, we're 1,700 feet away, guys. We got quite a distance to run. All right, let's make a sprint for it. Let's go. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Fight him!
All right, guys, we're out of here. Go, 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 go. So the informers come in handy. I need you to give me some intel. Thank you for the share, guys. All right, what do we got? What do we got? We still got a couple shadow figures going on here. Let's see who these guys are. Whoa! Another big man. That's another... Oh, gosh. He's terrified of Balefire. Yeah, well, that's if we can even get that. Wow, that's... Oh, he's a level 3. Woo! That's going to be difficult. All right, right here. Where's the other intel guy? Right here. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. All right, let's see what else. We got one down here in the bottom left corner. Let's see who he is. Another big one. Yo, we need to recruit those guys. Those are big men right there, guys. We need them. We're playing Shadow of War. All right. Intel collected. Time to get out of here. Go, 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 run. Oh, wait. Wrong way. Wrong way. Hey, why is it telling me to go that way now? Oh, it's taking me to the strongholds. I get it. Okay, we don't want to do that. We want to do that. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, you. Okay, okay, okay. You can jump down now. There you go. Go, 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 go. Why can't I sprint? I run out of power or something?
Someone's sneaking about. Submit to me.
More of those. Woo, those mad hats. Look at those mad hats, guys. Follow Mad Hatter. I gotta stretch. Oh no.
I have a message for you. The Overlord says you're a pathetic coward.
You son of a gun. You come to me to talk about all this. Oh, you got a thing coming. Come on. You did not just come here just to mock me. No, sir. Oh no, not today. That's right. Come on. Let's dance. Oh! Wow, he took a big chunk on me. What's wrong, buddy? Is that all you have? Oh, you're about to go down now. That's right, stay broken. That was weird. Alright, and I'll see you, bro, right, man? Header in the house. What's going on, Patrick? How are you? Let's get that recruitment going, I guess.
Command me, Bright Lord.
Alright, I'm gonna command you right now. I need you to... Actually, you know what? I need him to fight the one guy that we're after right now, which is this guy. Ambush him. Alright, let's get that ambush rolling in, guys. Woo-hoo-hoo! Thank you for the shares. Yo, let's keep this up, guys. Keep this up. Oh, nope, nope. Wow, trying to attack me? Alright, come on. Yo, what was that? Go, 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 go! Okay, you can't jump through the little gap there? Aw, happy Valentine's Day, everybody! Got you! Speaking of orcs, I actually watched that movie Blight. Bright or Blight? I think it's Bright. The one with Will Smith in it. It wasn't a bad movie, guys. I mean, it was pretty good. I liked it. But a lot of people were, like, talking bad about it. It was alright. That's right. You better run. You better run. Yeah, it was called Bright. Yeah, it was a pretty good movie. If you guys like movies based on like police and like fantasy type things, it was a pretty good movie. I do recommend it. All right, where is the objective? I want to do. Oh, that's the only one to do right now. Okay. Well, then let's climb up. Let's get up top. Yo, Olivia, coming in with that follow. Thank you. All right, let's get that ambush rolling in, guys. Hopefully that ambush helps us out with this mission.
Leave the talk for those of us who are actually good at it. Let's gossip more work.
All right, let's see what... Oh, look at this guy.
Prepare to make the Dark Lord proud.
Look here!
It is your time to die, and there is nothing you can do about it.
There we go. He's terrified. No!
Oh my gosh!
You seek to foil Sauron's plans. You will not succeed.
I want this guy on my side. You down. How's it going, TFC? All right, all right. Oh, 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 he's after me. Ow, ow. You know what? Ride this guy. Ride him up. There we go, guys. There we go. This guy lights everything on fire.
Oh!
damage we did on him. Whoa, he just throws me away like I'm a toy. Oh, he's gonna throw it. That's it, ride him again, guys. Whoa, wait, somebody's broken. Got one. Thank you for the share, Julie. Alright, let's recruit him.
You will join me!
Get out of my head, or I'll crush yours!
Alright, that's it. You got some iron will in you?
No power!
I'm gonna put some shame on him really quick, guys. Get some shame! Ooh. Camp Raid is completed. Damn, we still need so much XP to level up. 18,000. We're only getting like 1,000, 2,000 at a time. We're gonna have to do harder missions, man. Alright, let's get somebody recruited here. Get him! I want him! Really? Yes!
On your
he ain't gonna let me recruit him yet. Is he? No way. No way.
I serve you, Bright Lord!
Good job. Good boy. Good boy. Alright. He's making me a bodyguard. Man, we almost took over the whole army. Yo, thanks for the follow there, Too High Forever. Oh, yeah, he's already working with us. All right, let's grab our XP here. All right. What else do we got going on here, guys? That is it. No, wait. Look at that. What is this? Oh, we got to go after this guy again. He's only level 14. Yo, we can capture him like nothing. What's up, Brandon? How's it going, Brandon? We're playing Shadow of War. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I might have to head out here soon. And then we'll probably come back. Oh. Yeah, we're going to have to go ahead and actually do that mission, guys. All right. Give me 1 second. Let me just go ahead and toss this bottle out really quick.
Hi,
let's go, Oh gosh, a lot of missions, a lot of objectives we've done here today, guys. What's his boot? Oh, he's one of ours. We gotta make sure he stays alive. Oh, there we go, we took him out. Alright, good, we're in a clear. Okay. Fast travel point right there, but it's let's fast travel. Let's get that fast travel rolling in, guys. Get somewhere a little closer to our objective. All right, here we go. We made it. All right, guys, I know a lot of you are now coming in. We probably went on the feature board. I do apologize. I gotta head out, and I got a couple things I gotta do really quick. Probably be back a little over an hour. Give me about an hour, hour and a half. I'll be back. I'm gonna go ahead and gather some like little snacks and drinks and stuff for tonight. So when we stream, we do have a show coming in about right now. It's 2 o'clock, but about 3 hours actually. I have an upcoming show. Not sure if I'm gonna. I was planning this game, but now we kind of played it early on. I might still, maybe not. But the games that I am planning are either like Dead by Daylight, Shadow of War, and then we also had that Manhunt. But Manhunt we did last week in our other show, so I might switch it up a little bit. What's going on, Ghost? How are you? So here's what I'm gonna do. We're going to end the stream, and then we'll go ahead and be back. This was episode 6, so if I do another one, it'll be episode 7. As always, guys, a lot of you came in here. 2,000 views, and we got 28 shares. Not that good, but it's okay. We're working on it, guys. We're trying to get everybody in the habit of Live Me to actually hit that share button. It seems to be one of the biggest things people don't do. We're playing Shadow of War, their magic. Shadow of War. But yeah, guys, I'll be back later. I hope to catch you guys later as well. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. As always, much love to everybody, and I will see you guys later on. I'll be back in a little over an hour, so maybe about an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours at the most. We'll be back, okay? So in 3 hours, we do got our show, guys. See you later. Happy Valentine's Day to everybody that's in here, in case I don't see you later on, and I will see you guys soon. All right, everybody, that's gonna be it. See you later.